In this video, we are going to learn about harmonic mean. Harmonic mean is defined as the reciprocal of the arithmetic mean of the given data values. We see the formula one by one. Harmonic mean is shortly known as HM. Now we see the formula for raw data. HM is equal to N divided by sigma 1 by X, where N stands for number of items in the data. Then harmonic mean for discrete and continuous data is sigma F divided by sigma F by X. This one is the example of raw data. Here the numbers are 50, 65, 80, 55. Here the data is not in ascending order. There is no need to change the data. Here number of data, that is 4. N is equal to 4 here. We are going to draw the tabular column first. X values are 50, 65, 80, 55. Next we see the formula. Harmonic mean for raw data is equal to N divided by sigma 1 by X. We know the value of N is 4. Then we have to find sigma 1 by X. For that we find 1 by X. 1 by X is nothing but the reciprocal of X. In calculator you find 1 divided by 50, that is 0.02. Then 1 divided by 65, that is 0.0154. 1 divided by 80, 0.0125. 1 divided by 55, that is 0.0182. Adding all the data, that will give sigma 1 by X, which is equal to 0.0661. Substituting these value in the formula N, what is N here? N is 4 divided by sigma 1 by X. Sigma 1 by X is nothing but the addition of the second column, 0.0661. With the help of the calculator we find 4 divided by 0.0661, that is 60.5. this is our harmonic mean. This one is the example of discrete data. Speed of the car is 130, 135, 140, 145, 150. Number of cars, that is 3, 4, 8, 9, 2. Speed of the car, we take the value as X. Number of car, we take the value as F. We draw the tabular column first. X values are 130, 135, 140, 145 and 150. The corresponding frequency are 3, 4, 8, 9, 2. We know the formula. Harmonic mean for discrete data is equal to sigma F divided by sigma F by X. We know sigma F is nothing but the addition of frequency column. To find sigma F by X, first we find F by X, F divided by X. Frequency divided by X value. Using the help of calculator, F value is 3, X value is 130. We need F by X, therefore 3 in the numerator, 130 in the denominator. 3 divided by 130, that is 0.0231. Next, F divided by X, 4 divided by 135, that is 0.0296. 8 divided by 140, 0.0571. 9 divided by 145, 0.0621. 2 divided by 150, that is 0.0133. We need sigma F column. Adding the second column, sigma F volume is 3 plus 4 plus 8 plus 9 plus 2, that is 26. We need sigma F by X. Adding the decimal value, you will get 0.1852. Substituting these value in the formula, sigma F value is 26, sigma F by X is 0.1852. Dividing these two numbers with the help of calculator, we get 157.77. This is our final value of harmonic mean. Harmonic mean is equal to 157.77. This one is the example of continuous data. We know the formula for continuous data. HM is equal to same as the discrete data, sigma f divided by sigma f by x, or sigma f into 1 by x, both are same. Okay, now we formulate a tabular column. Dividend yield, that is our class interval. Class interval is 2 to 6, 6 to 10, 10 to 14. Then frequency values are number of companies, that is 10, 12, 18. In class interval, we have to find mid-x value. Mid-x is nothing but average of lower and upper limit. 2 plus 6, that is 8. 8 divided by 2, that is 4. 6 plus 10, 16. 16 divided by 2 is 8. 14 plus 10, 24. 24 divided by 2, that is 12. Next we are going to form f by x column, f divided by x column. Our f is 10, x is 4. 10 divided by 4, that is 2.5. Next 12 divided by 8, that is 1.5. 18 divided by 12, that is also 1.5. Adding f column. F column 10 plus 12 plus 18, that is 40. Last column sigma f by x, 2.5 plus 1.5 plus 1.5, that is 5.5. We substitute the value in the formula. Sigma f is 40, sigma f by x is 5.5, which is equal to 7.27. Therefore, harmonic mean is equal to 7.27. Thank you, students.